They weren't both perfect. They're not what we worked on all week, you know, as far as trying to be as perfect as possible.
I designed the costumes, and, you know, what better way to show the era than in these? He likes taking his clothes off, so I didn't even have to ask him for that one.
Whatever she says, it has to do with outfits, I just go with it.
Next week we'll be doing the samba, and that's all about being in Brazil and shaky, shaky. And in Brazil, it's really hot over there, so less clothes, the better.
My babies were here. My grandma was here. Mom was here, so it was fun. I enjoyed it. I tried to go out there and have fun for them. They enjoyed it. They enjoyed everybody, actually.
It all came together, and I was able to find my fun in it again. And I think that's my gift of this competition, is really enjoying it. They're going to be sad when I leave, because it's just going to be people crying and pulling out their weaves and stuff. We got boos because the audience didn't like the scores, and we also got a standing ovation for our first dance. So at least there were a few people who were happy. I would be so happy to be in the final four. I have a few jiggly parts that America has not seen.
Which one?
Don't you worry about that. And so I'm looking forward to doing a little bit more in this competition. So I hope we stick around.
We work so hard every single week, and this week was no exception. You know, it's week 8, and it's quite easy to be able to, like, okay, let's just do a paso, let's just spit them out, but this one, she's great. She's like, no, let's make each one special. Let's make, you know.
I just drive him crazy. That's my job.
I'm not going to lie. Just a little bit, but it's great. I actually
just a little bit.
We actually, it's funny, a couple of days ago, we looked at each other and we went, you know, it's week 8, and we're still laughing like we laughed in week 1. Like, it's fantastic.
I don't know if that's because we crack our own selves up or what that's about, but we were just hoping that we would achieve a 50s paso.
Yeah, we're just hoping that could even be possible, but somehow we just...
It is possible.
It wasn't impossible. I'm going to say positive. Oh, man, I could go all day with this,
yeah,
but we won't.
All day. We'll be here for hours.
We won't.
It felt really cool. I think even we were a little confused at first of how we were going to combine a cha-cha and futuristic modern hip-hop movement.
Yeah.
And I think we had to find a real appreciation for both and combine them. And I think we're happy that the judges really saw and appreciated how difficult that was. And we had fun doing it. You know, first and foremost, we wanted to entertain our fans, and we hope that we did that.
My inspiration was... Fifth Element movie, right? The whole thing. And he actually originally was supposed to have a bulletproof vest. That was a bulletproof song, right?
They didn't like it, though. They said it looked like a life jacket.
And then that was an undershirt.
This is my undershirt. You have to understand, I'm like the most shy person, and I like button my collar all the way up to the top. So to wear this on national television, like, was not the most comforting thing for me. But I had to go with it. The best thing that could have happened was Carrie Ann told me after the waltz, like, you have to dive into the character. So I wanted to show her that I took that to heart, and I'm going to show my bare chest. I'm going to be bulletproof even without the vest.
We were jacked going into this dance. I mean, I was screaming backstage kind of and just breathing really heavy, and Hugh said he was pretty anxious, and we just knew how good, and this dance kind of came together. He put it together in the last couple of days. It was kind of like, okay, yeah, it's cool. But then I was like, okay, this is ridiculous, amazing, and we have to nail it, and I hope I don't fall.
No, it felt great. I think 10 from Len, but I think mostly it was us together. Just, you know, we knew that it was great, and then it all came together, and it could have all gone terribly wrong. You know, it's one of those, a live show. It's crazy how you know, dangerous it could be.
Yeah, I'm nervous, just because last week we were in the bottom two, and we had such a great night. It was our best scores of the season. I don't know. If you vote for us, we'll do more of those jumps. Are we? I don't know. I just put that out there.